January 8th, 1935.
Well, since my baby left, well, I found a new place to dwell. Well, it's down at the end of Lone Street, that heartbreak hotel.
Elvis Presley, the king of rock and roll, whose fame inspired countless performers, is born in Tupelo, Mississippi. 1964.
And this administration today, here and now, declares unconditional war on poverty in America.
In Washington, President Lyndon B. Johnson vows to help America's poor in his first State of the Union speech to Congress. 1998. Ramzi Yousef, the mastermind of a 1993 bombing at New York's World Trade Center, gets life in prison. Just a few years later, the Twin Towers collapse in the September 11th terrorist attacks. And 1942.
This result implies that everything in the universe is determined by the laws of science.
Stephen Hawking, the physicist whose works include A Brief History of Time, is born in Oxford, England. Today in history, January 8th. Sandy Kozel, The Associated Press.